everybody. This is BellTower, and welcome to the final, the final part of my Banjo-Kazooie playthrough. Hope everybody's having a great day slash night. I apologize in advance if there is any lagging in the stream. Yeah, my internet connection was, it was struggling earlier. But since we're heading towards the end of the game, we'll just take the long way for old time's sake. I had a delay earlier too. After I made the broadcast for this stream. Yeah, I was gonna start it here shortly, but right before that, I ate like three huge slices of pizza real fast because I was hungry. Well, I ate them a little too quick and I was hiccuping. Yeah, I had the hiccups for a while. And I don't like to stream or record while having the hiccups. It's a major pain. Monster shit pounding, then you'll get a grunty pounding. But yeah, like I will show y'all, I have 895 notes. Would have been 900, but yeah, I guess I just couldn't find the other five notes in Click Clock Wood, and then I ended up drowning underwater in the winter section of Click Clock Wood, and yeah, I really didn't want to start that all over again to just find five notes, and Click Clock Wood is a very, very huge world. Well, sort of. It's all the same place, but it's like different times or different seasons. Yep, 100 jigsaw pieces, and I have all 24 honeycomb pieces. Yo. Not cool. Yep, and of course I left it in a cliffhanger. So, yes, what's behind this door? Dun 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 dun. I don't know if people really care for this part of the game, but I think it's really fun. Obsessive much running. I had like a big old picture of 2D on that platform. Alright, let's go in. The name. Banjo's here to play my game. My lair is done, and here he stands through all my tricks and traps and lands. This final test will see me win. If Banjo fails, then I'll be thin. The prizes on this stand bring joy. From 2D down to cuddly toy. My little quiz will make you sweat. In 2D, you shall never get. And somewhere soon along the way, lack of skill will make my day. Cause in the fiery pit, you'll go. And I will win the prize on show. So step on over to the square. Press A to try it if you dare. Oh, gotta love the rhymes. Go ahead and activate that ding button. Yep, Grunty's Furnace Fun. Oh, wow. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, you see, like, the... I don't know if that's supposed to be a live audience, or if they're supposed to be paintings. Well, I mean, I know, well, yeah. I know in real life it's, you know, like, drawing or painting, but in the game world, I don't know if it's supposed to be an audience. Oh. Ah, too long. Ooh. Alright, give me just a second, and we will start Grunty's Furnace Fun. I would explain it if, whoever's watching, if you haven't seen this before, it'll be self-explanatory. The little answers all I seek about this game. You furry geek. Yeah, so basically each icon, each square icon is like a different question / test. Like the Banjo-Kazooie one I think is like a basic question. So yeah, if you play this game for the first time, make sure you pay attention to and memorize everything. Here we go. The well's blowhole, an object sat in Clinker's cavern. What was that? A big bubble. Oh. I missed the first question already. Fill a square and you'll feel pain. Please press A to try again. I guess I didn't remember that one. On Treasure Trove Cove, there is a boat. What's its name? It doesn't float. The Salty Hippo. Oh. Hey, lucky guess. You got it right. The next square is yours without a fight. A visual challenge, stupid bear, to tell me who it is or where. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Oh, that's Click Clock Wood. That's one of the windows. Hear the crowd, they boo and hiss. To see you fail, they would not miss. The energy that you have found won't stop me making 2D rounds. Let's see, which way do I want to go? Playing my music is this game. What's the church ghost hand's name? Mott's hand, I think. A question on the sounds I play. Did it wrong to make my day? Listen up now and make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Unique. Right on the toilet. that honeycomb yet. I think if you get the Joker square right, you get a Joker card, you can skip a square. Just one chance to get this right, when a Joker and help it might. Let's see if your memory's foggy. What's the name of my pet doggy? Isn't it Ripper? Yes. Each Joker card that you have got will skip one question. That's your lot, Crispy, to use it, you little cheat. When on a square, you get cold feet. Get this wrong for Granny's sake, then a lava bath you will take. Yeah, so... yeah, if I get the skull square wrong, even if I have full health, I die automatically. And Bubble Gloop Swamp, tell me now, which facts made up by this old cow? There are two different colored frogs. What? So I see you're back to try one more time, but you will fry. We'll go the same route. Mad Monster Mansion is real hard, but what's not found in the graveyard? Ghosts. On my screen, do you know where you have been? Treasure Trove Cove? Man Monster Mansion's graveyard pots. What appeared from them? There were lots. A bunch of flowers. You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this silly sound? Empty up. Extra honeycomb piece. Swamp, there's no doubt. Which of these is the odd one out? Green frog. Alright, let's get that extra life. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? The tree. It's Stinker the tree. Trunker the tree. An extra life, I do not care. It will not help you, Scruffy Bear. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Oh, that's a... that's Mumbo's Mountain, I think. Oh, the Gloop Swamp has a tree. What in the water chomps your feet? Piranha fish. I like your toasters. Prepare yourself to take a whack. Pick this test, you won't come back. Why watch as the turtles sing their song. Repeat it quick. You won't get long. Flat blue, purple, flat blue, pink, purple, pink. Towel's awake for you to match. Time is tight, but that's the catch. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it in time. Oh, I didn't even think about it. Wait, how? How many molehills in this place? Wait, what place? I didn't look. A Mumble's Mountain, they look flash. How many huts were there to smash? Five? What is wrong with him? Treasure Trove Cove, you need quick legs. A bunch of nasties ate your eggs. Yum yum the clam. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you have been? Click clock wood. When your air meter's on the screen, how many segments can be seen? And it's six? Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? The tree. You should remember, but we'll see. If this is her, where would you be? Oh, yep, click clock wood. Nav nuts, house. Inside the squirrel's tree house. But yeah, I may use a Joker card on the, on the timer square. See the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been? Gobi's Valley? A bubblefish who's really tame in Clanker's Cavern. What's his name? Nick? Gloop? I'll do this one time. Mighty big bucks, you must now fight. But be quick, as time is tight. What? Lagaland number 12. I'm sorry, I do not follow. What is that? Thank you for tuning in, also, by the way. Appreciate it. Hope you're doing good. Alright. I need that other honeycomb, please. Eh. I think it's time, so let me see how much you know of little old me. You want to hear us, I can tell. In which band do I sing so well? Monster Bob? Here's three answers, one you'll pick. What's my amazing party trick? To perform a striptease, ooh. To blow balloons up with my butt. To eat a bucket of pants. Golly, the humor in this game is something. That's a secret, how'd you know? Did my sister tell you so? blowing balloons with my butt. Oh man, I don't think that would make it. I don't think that'll make it through a rated E game in these days. On the freezing sea peak, you have been. Which of these can't be seen? Christmas pudding. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Oh, the walrus! Also the walrus. Plinker the whale stuck down in the goo in Plinker's cavern. What does he do? Garbage grinder. Hey, appreciate the hearts. Thank you so much. Thank you. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Oh, that's Mumbo's Mountain for sure. Do you know, and can you tell, what on Earth's my favorite smell? It's sweaty gorilla feet. See the picture on my screen, so you know where you have been. Gobi's Valley. I recognize that cactus. You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this noise? Extra life. Extra life. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Boggy the polar bear. The name of your game you must spell backwards, though. Be quick as well. Okay, good. Where is I? Z. A. K. O. J. N. I don't know if I was gonna make that. Tell me now, or your life I'll chomp. The frog's name in Bubble Group's swamp. Flibbits? Okay, good. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you have been? Oh! I think it's inside that toilet. In Mad Monster Mansion. A lovely specimen in its pot. It's by my bed. What have I got? Broken plant. Across the sky, I love to glide. What type of broomstick do I ride? Playmaster, or Lardmaster 2000. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world's it from, you furry goon? That was obvious. Yeah. Rusty Bucket Bay. They have a tower in which they hide on Mumbo's Mountain. That's inside. Ticker the termite. Here's three facts about Rusty Bay. Pick the one that's true today. Shoot.
Oral?
Look at my hair. See it float? What's it washed with? Do you know? Engine oil. Alright, here we go. Guess this right, or you may lose. What's the only color I choose? Ghastly gray, I think. No one can win. I was assured by the makers of this board. It's not fair. I want to win. How long to be real thin? Now you can take the prize on show. While up the winding stair. Winding stairs, I go, you won't catch me. I've made sure all the credits you'll now endure. Ooh. Which crash shall we take, Kazooie? How about that? Right, ugly thing. I think we should take Tootie. That's what I meant. Kazooie! Please, can we go home now, Banjo? I've had enough adventuring for one day. Sure, let's get out of this dump. Chief of Ideas is great, Gruntilda. Your ideas, George Miller. I'm not gonna read those out loud. I'm just gonna kind of. There's Bottles. But like, I haven't seen you in a while, Bottles. Deputy Keyboard Tapper, Morton Buzzball. Deputy Keyboard Tapper, Paul Big Plucker, Matt. Oh, I've always loved the board game part of the game though. It's Chimpy. Gruntilda. Thank you for your help, Gruntilda. I appreciate it. Captain Blubber. Nipper. Winker. Oh, okay, so I'm guessing it's going in order of characters you meet, or like the levels. Tank Tip. Mr. Vile. Tip Tip. I don't really get the random names or nicknames. I don't know. Wow, was it? That was a mouthful, you said. Trunker the Tree. About Gobi, he says he's just one of my favorites in Banjo-Kazooie. Never. Stuck down there in that toxic water. Dean County, Joe. Shake your tip-toes. Now, nut. Rare was so much better with Nintendo. fast as I can. Look over there, we missed a carrot. Got him. Are you happy now? On YouTube, we're ready to party. I can do with a drink. Baron Bird did good. Help Mumbo beat Witch. Help Mumbo? Yeah, but they needed my amazing moves to do it with. No way, me and Banjo are the stars of this game. What's the party for? Brennan got away, so get back up there and finish the job. I'm not going. Ouch, yes you are. Let's go. Oh, yeah, we're back. Yeah, those of y'all that have never played this before, y'all thought that was the end, huh? Okay. I got full energy. Good deal. Alright, everybody. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm definitely kidding. Nah, we gonna finish this on this video. We gonna finish this. Let's go. Whee! Woo! All right, another shortcut created. Go ahead and grab that extra life. Oh, and, hey mom, if you're, ever watching this video, I don't know why, but, one of the things I remember the most is, we were still living at the rent house on Lillian, and, yeah, I remember getting to the top of the, I was playing this game, and, getting to the top of the tower. I still remember living at the rent house during that time. I was in fourth grade, I think. I was 9. But yeah, anyways, Mom, I felt like bringing that up. Love you. Alright, 810 notes. We got enough. Uh-oh, is it another level? Dun-dun-dun-dun. What are you staring at? Long of tooth and strong of arm, Brenny's got the lasting charm. Yeah, if I remember correctly, yeah, you can't go through that door at all. And that door. Yep. Oh yeah, I never showed the game over screen on a... Yeah, on my playthrough. Basically, if you get game over, lose all your lives, or you quit the game. Yeah, cutscene happens in this room where, Grunty and Tootie are each in one of these. And then Klungo hits that switch. And, yep. Gruntilda actually becomes beautiful. And Tootie becomes... yeah. Yeah, unappealing, basically. Not like a witch, but more like a beast or something. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Alrighty. It's not over, stupid bear. See my picture over there? To fill it up is no mean feat. Lots of jiggies make it complete. I see her. Wait, how many is it? Wait, one, two, three. Alright, so it looks like you need 25 jiggies for this one. Disgusting smell. Ooh, visitors for Dingpot. I like visitors. It's a wonder you get any sewer breath. Ah, what does strange birdie thing mean? Ooh, she said that. Looking for Gruntilda. Do you know where she is? I sure do, Mr. Bear. Gruntie's awful, you know. She was sick in me earlier on. If you can get rid of her, I'll be free. I'll be sure, you silly pot. Soon I'll have you nice and hot. See these filthy clothes I've got? When I've won, you'll wash the lot. Don't worry, Dingpot. We'll sort her out if you can find us a way up there. No problem. Just flush on in and I'll fire you up to the top. Jump in there. No way, Dingbox. Come on, Kazooie. You get a chance to peck the witch's butt. Let's go. If you think I'm rather soft, I'll be waiting in the loft. Yeah. All that stuff wouldn't have happened with Banjo and his sister if it wasn't for Dingpot mentioning about Tootie. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and unlock these. Did I tell you she puked in me? That was awful. Ugh. That's basically what these last doors do. Oh, I'm already at the max. Yeah, I think that was the last one. Yep. Or the most. Can you see a toilet here? Huh? So guess where Grunty goes. Alright. Wait. Oh, what is this? Anything in here, though? Oh, man, I only have 6 jigsaw pieces. Nah. I have enough, actually. Well, and 100's the... Well, and 100's the most you can get in this game. Yeah, you just need 4 to fill this up. Can't you get here any faster? Come and fight me. I'm the master. So cocky. Yep, it's a honeycomb. Basically, it's armor. So yeah, I have 2x the amount of health now, which will be convenient for the fights. Remember how this goes. Spell you can't outrun. And I remember as a kid, this was much more difficult. Thank you. was taken to the air. This flight path should be of some help. Now, how did you deliver that? So you can have this lightning bolt. Oh, no, missed. How did I miss that? Look at me, I'm quite a mess. I need a shield to hide my dress. Yeah. I didn't think that would work, but... As to which speak too soon, Jinjo's come to help care for you. One of your punks for any spells. Get that honey. To the ground, a drop. Oh, man. I am the mighty Gingenator. Ready will be the what? Those items do reappear, though. But yeah, I think that is the last... That's the last part, trying to activate the Gingenator. Speak, Gruntilda. tin is still out of wonder or washing anymore. Well, maybe the second time will be a charm. Here, it just... Back once more, you never learn. That suits me fine. Butts all burn. So, since I'm back and everything, how'd you get your burn fixed? I may have to take advantage of those gold feathers, later also. Save that honeycomb for later. Found the next bit tough. Those nasty eggs, I sure do hate. Doing good on the second phase. Oh. Beat me, I've landed on my feet. Oh man, I thought that one was gonna get me. Activate me. Oh yeah, I think now I remember why it was much more difficult when I was a kid. I didn't bother. Ow, 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 tailbone. I need some more cushion. Let's see. I didn't bother with those last note doors when I was a kid. So I did it without the armor and yeah. I guess she like spanks her arm. BellTower. Roachie's ready to fight again. I did not mean to push that.
Yeah.
She is terrified. This should not be. So hurry, Clunko, rescue me. Yep. Now Banjo and them's relaxing for good. You and Kazooie are heroes now. Did you hear that, Shorty? I'm a hero. Yes, I suppose you are. Well done, Kazooie. Thanks, Goggles. You're not so dumb after all. That's enough, Kazooie. Let's all watch the cast list now. Okay. Ding, pot. Bongo. Topper. I was going through all the... Yeah. Ball. Hollow wobble. Query. Gruntling. Ticker. Big butt. Those things are a butt. Gremlin. Those things remind me of Spyro. I guess because of the purple. Blinky. Snippet. Whiplash. Proctus. those spawn. To acquire. Soggy. Loggy? Last one. Oh, Moggy. The Twinklies. Twinkly Muncher. Sir Slush. The Ancient Ones. Grabba. Scabby. Slappa. Mum-mum. Seeming Gremlin. Chump. Snare Bear. Big Plucker. The Zobas. Gremlin. Whip crack. Cheeto. Very helpful ally. That's the first human-looking character I'm aware of. Hey, Mumbo got secret pictures. Nice one, Bone Brain. What's on them? Got pictures of things you missed. Secrets used in next game. Did you hear that? Going to be in another game. Great, so let's see the pictures then, skirt boy. Did you get all 100 jigsaw pieces? Yes, we sure did, Mr. Mumbo. Yeah, so show us your secrets, mask midget. Pictures show things you missed, secrets that are for new game Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo-Kazooie, sounds great, is it any good? Mumbo's jaw dropped it off. Hey, why isn't it called Banjo-Kazooie 2E? I'd better be in it too, short stuff. Banjo-Kazooie, make Banjo-Kazooie. Mumbo show you pictures of stuff can use in new game. Here, take a look. first secret on the beach. Shorty, how don't you make that rock rise up? A secret cavern. Bear bird must climb to top. What's up there, Grumskull? Wait and see, I'll feel the feathered one. Must rather hug. Alright, Banjo. Looks like I have to get us up there. Next secret found in snow. That's Buzz's cave. We've already been in here. Hey, what was that egg for on the beach? Tell us. Better be quiet. Watch picture. What's through here? Ice key. I know where I like to stick that. Kazooie. Another secret to get in desert. Nice, Mumbo. Please tell us what the eggs and key are for. No, bird. Root to Mumbo. Not tell. It's only another stupid egg. Now, how do we get to those? I'm gonna tell him to find out in Banjo-Kazooie. Honestly, yeah, there's really no point collecting those. It was something they were trying to do back then, but it didn't work. Like, it was impossible. Rock so heavy, McClungo must rescue Mistress. All the jiggies you did snatch, but I'll be back for my rematch. The end. Yes. All right. Yep, that was our playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie, my favorite video game of all time. It, yes, you bet. Eventually soon, yeah, we're gonna do, yeah, I'm doing a playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie. I'm gonna wait a little while, see if it gets released on the Switch, or the Switch Online, Nintendo 64 dealio. But yeah, if it doesn't, then yeah, I'll get, I got it for the N64 also. It will take me a lot longer to finish Banjo-Kazooie, because getting jigsaw pieces in Banjo-Kazooie is a lot more work. And I beat Banjo-Kazooie one time when I was a kid, and I couldn't find all the jigsaw pieces, so it may or may not be 100% playthrough. So just a heads up on that. But anyways, everybody. Hang on. Right. hate that for a second. But, all right, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching me play Banjo-Kazooie. It's been very exciting, and thank you for hanging out. I really do appreciate it. And, yeah. And for the heck of it, someday I'll come back and play it again. I have to play it, you know, every once in a while. So maybe someday there'll be another playthrough of this. But anyways, everybody, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for subscribing, for the likes, for the interactions. Thank y'all. But I'm jetting on out. That was my playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie. I hope y'all enjoyed that. And like I said, I almost had 100%, except for 5 music notes. And like I said, the stop and swap, or that's what's called, the secrets, the ice key, and the eggs. That was something that they were going to try to incorporate into Banjo-Tooie back in the Nintendo 64 days. But apparently it didn't work. So I think it was, I don't remember what happened exactly, but no, there's no point, like, right now, collecting those. The eggs and the ice key, you can't use them at all. So, yeah. Anyways, everybody, I'm jetting on out. Everybody stay golden, stay safe out there. Everybody be kind to each other, and help out a friend in need, and yeah, stay golden, everybody, and I will see y'all on the next video.